The 18-year-old man arrested in connection with a deadly shooting over the weekend has been charged with attempted murder and multiple firearms offenses. Police have identified him as Javon Lopez. He remains in custody on $2 million. The shots rang out early Saturday morning at the Waianae boat harbor, leaving two people dead and a woman in critical condition.